Yo, what is good, guys? It's your boy Sunday Night Games back with a brand new video. First off, if you guys are new, please subscribe, turn on post notifications, leave a like and comment. Giveaway coming at 6.5k and 7k. Appreciate you guys a ton. I do gaming on this channel and some video game hunting, reselling videos. Check the pinned comment, link to all my stuff on there as well. My eBay store, playlists for my video game hunting videos, and a link to join Whatnot. I'm going to be live Wednesday the 27th, I believe, at 7 p.m. And if you guys don't know what Whatnot is, I'm going to be live streaming, selling video games live, going to be running some videos as well. And if you click the link, you should be able to get $10 free. So check that out, a really awesome app. But nonetheless, we are playing Stray. I've seen this game, I thought it was PlayStation only, but I checked it on Steam, and we have it on Steam. So it was $30. You get to play as a cat, and it looks amazing. Hopefully my computer doesn't shit the bed too bad for running it and everything. I am using keyboard, so sorry if you hear that. Hopefully this isn't too loud. I turned the music and stuff down a little bit. But I'm so hyped, guys. Drop a like and subscribe. Appreciate y'all a ton. And join me on this playthrough, man. I really have no idea what this game is about. I know you're a cat, but yeah, it looks pretty awesome. Graphics look sick. Might have to turn the resolution down a tiny bit. We'll see. Hopefully there's not that any lag or what. Oh shit, I'm hype. Whoa. Okay. Alright, let me turn look sensitivity down a little bit. We'll try that. What? Aww. Awesome. Alright, I'm stuck. Alright. Q. Can I play with this guy? So the looking does kind of feel a little bit weird. Maybe I should turn the resolution down, I'm not sure. Alright, well at least we can play with our friends. Oh, you can zoom in. Okay. You can like focus. Alright. Do I have to play with this guy now? Aww. Out somewhere? Like, what do I do? Go to sleep, I guess? Alright. I was about to say, am I stuck already in the beginning part? Alright, let's see what's happening, man. So obviously we're a stray cat. What kind of crazy adventure are we gonna go on? Gotta find out who made this game. What's going on in the cat world? Live in like a crazy area. Inside the wall, okay. So I'm guessing the world is different. If think I seen some kind of robots or something in one of the gameplay trailers or something. That cat, they look funky when they're jumping. See what we can get into, man. Is gonna give me any tips or anything? All right, left alt to meow. Meow. All right. Space to jump up. All right. Scratch the tree, okay. What the? Okay. Alright. Let's say I can't jump all the way up here. Yeah, I don't like how the camera is like so weird. I guess because I'm using a mouse and keyboard, maybe. A little drink of water. Alright, so far this is just Cat Simulator. Aww. Alright, come on. You gotta get going, Timothy. I don't like how, dude, this... Let's go. Down to pipes. Can you fall off? Just fall off and die. That would not be good. Ooh, nice jump, boy. Go. I'm gonna name my cat Bartholomew. Okay, chain jumps. We like that. Let's go. Little rat or cat gang. Alright, well, obviously, this is a pretty chill game so far. Let me know if there's any other cat games out here. I'm gonna try to turn the resolution down a little bit. Hopefully this doesn't fuck up my recording. Still recording, just make sure. Cool. Alright. What the hell are you doing, boy? Pulling down a little. Oh, okay. Alright. This is dope. Observe, okay. Ooh. It's a big jump. No, it's gonna fall, I know it. Oh, my molecule! Bartholomew! Oh, why are they just looking at him? Dude, what is this game? Dude got sent to the friggin' darkness, man. To the shadow realm. Oh god, now I'm scared. He's meowing with no one there to help him. Is this game gonna be like insanely popular, man? Oh, my hurt too. Oh, is that them meowing to me? Aww. Don't tell me I'm gonna like pass out, man. Ain't no one there to respond me. I need a revive, bro. Come on. Uh-oh. Here we go. Yeah, we got a cat down here dying. Needs revive. What? No way. Cats versus robots now? Come on, Marmolefuel. Bartholomew. Why can't I say that name right? Marmolefuel. Bartholomew. Okay. We at least can walk now. Gonna go down to this door. Okay, we can run now. Cool. Ooh. Missed jump. What did I miss? Oh god, we in the crazy city now. Dead city, oh man. Hey, robots! Did we just disappear, bro? There's gotta be a way to get up here somewhere. Where do I go? Maybe up here? No? Oh, come on, man. Make me look stupid. Where do we go? Okay. Got this little camera on me now. There's no Bartholomew's in here. Might not be a good thing. Can you hop up there? The dead guy? It's a robot. Alright. Sorry, Bromolefuel. Another camera watching us. Oh. Help. I knew it was going to say help. C.H. Chapel. Chapel Knop? I don't know what that says. Oh god, this is nasty. Sick. Oh man. They're abducting the cats now, man. Man. Y'all better not hurt Bartholomew. I swear, man. What the hell? Get up there, my guy. Can I go this way? We gotta get up there. Am I stupid? Okay, I'm stupid. We gotta be like really close to it. Okay, we don't want to go through there because we'll die. Not getting there. Dude, am I supposed to try this? Should I do it? Oh my god, I'm gonna kill the cat. I'm not gonna do it. Where do we go though? Is there a way up? Dude, that can't be it. Am I stupid? Like, it's the little last things I missed, dude. Didn't even see this. I have to pick up this stupid tin. Oh my god, I am dumb. I am so dumb. Alright, let's put this thing in here. Thank god. Alright. Made it through there. Someone's like, hey! No, cat's low to just knock shit off. It's funny. This is cool. This game is sick, dude. I'm a cat. Alright, Oh, I'll get some water. Cool. Need that. Alright. Okay, what's going on here? Dude. Oh, my boy's gone. You need a hand, bro? Never mind. Boy, I had 0 HP left, man. Hate to see it. Alright, what's going on? They're kind of cute. Oh, God. Oh! Why are y'all so violent? Just trying to run through the six with my woes, man. Turn. Wake your ass up, boy. Oh! I am left ulting! You idiot. Get off me, you fucking cats. do I go? Where do I go? God damn, bro. Fucking cat game. They gotta make that shit so hard. Jeez. Thumbnail face. Alright. Wonder how long I've been recording for. Sick, dude. I like this game, though. Alright, where are we going? Push this guy over. That's sick. So we gotta get off here. What the hell is that? Here we go. This is what I suck at, dude. Just figuring out what to do and where to go. Play some basketball? Ooh, skirt! Ooh. Curry! Alright. It says this way. Oh god, I'm stupid. Alright, this way. There, I'm guessing. How though? Okay. Dude, this game is dope. Hell yeah. It's a big jump. Oh no. Scare me, my man. Really scare me. Wait, didn't we just... Did we already come this way? What the hell? So we gotta knock that down. Yeah. Let's go. Dude, I love this game. Alright, drop a like, guys. Thank you for still watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing. Turn on post notifications. Where do we go from here? Where do we go from here? Did he just come for me? Did he just come for me? Oh no, we gotta go over here. Okay. And I'm really liking this game so far. Let me know what you guys think. Definitely gonna be playing through this whole game. Let me know if you guys know how long it is. So I have no idea. Let's see. Guess we gotta find something to jam that again. Room maybe? Okay. Like that, I like that. Let's go. Should I leave that there or should I keep this? Oh god. The flat. Okay. Alright, boys just floating in the air. Okay. Alright, okay. We just hit a checkpoint. Not sure how long I've been recording for, but I'll try to go around 45 minutes to an hour, so probably call it quits here soon. Need help. This game is awesome. So I'm supposed to put one of those things in here? I gotta go back and get that thing. All the cameras are watching me. What do I do? Oh, okay. So hopefully they're all in this room then. Where's the other one? This thing's gotta be one up here somewhere, right? There's gotta be one up here. There's one right there. Cool. Alright, where's this last one, bro? Here, maybe? I'll see it. Man, I suck at finding stuff in games, dude. Wait. Where the hell did that come from? Okay. That was random. Oh. I hit it past you, okay. I'd like to see it. Oh, God. Don't tell me we're gonna like take control of this robot guy, are we? On his head or what? Where's his head at? All right, what the hell am I doing, bro? Just go somewhere, like. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I swear, it takes me so long to figure stuff out. Oh my god, bro. Bro, that dude looks so cool. Why is he not working? B12? Dude, he's like a drone. Better not mess with my boy. Worked on free, thank you. I can't believe the camera is a cat in the dead city. I can't remember my name, it seems my memory is corrupted. I'm trapped in the electronic network for so long, I worked for a scientist who lived here. Call me B12, that's what it says on my exterior. Dangerous in the dead city, but you seem like you know how to handle yourself. Follow me. Oh man. I guess, man. That key unlocks the door, I remember that much. Let me get that for you. Very good. Battery low. Alright. You're gonna have to put this on. Oh. Did he just kill me? Is he really this heavy? What the hell? Alright. Tab to open the inventory. About an object, you can show it to me or to others if you come across any. Now let's get out of this flat. Alright. What is this? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we got a rubby. I mean, I didn't say that. Okay, where do we go? Open this door. Select an item to use. Use the keys. Alright, B12, help me out. Torchlight? Oh, this is sick. How am I supposed to know this code? How would I know this code? Is it in his memories or something? We gotta get the code somewhere. Use that torchlight. I don't know if you guys see a number anywhere. What does that say? I don't think that's a number. This light is kinda crazy. Alright, so it's maybe one of these. 0476. 0995. There's no zero. What was the other one? There's no zero. 2466-7889. Two, four. 6, 6, 7, 8, 8, 9. Nope. Damn. 4. It's like a 4. 4, 4, 5, 7. 4, 4, 5, 7. No. 4, 2, 5, 7. No. 4, 1, 5, 7. 4, 3, 5, 7. 4, 5. Is it 1, 7? 4, 6, 1, 7. 4, 8, 1, 7. Love being stuck in games, dude. Every fucking game I get stuck in. Code. Oh my god. Three. 7, 4, 8. God damn it. Three. 7, 4, 8. Finally. Elevator in distance. We need to go up. Okay. Ooh. Laggy. Okay. Wait, I remember the outside. Feels like I've been there before. Is this where you came from? Promise someone I'd go there. Promise to. Postcard, the mural was painted from it. Let's take it. We need a new item. We got a postcard. Okay. Alright, so we got some memories to look at. New memory. Okay. Examine. All right. Alright, let's finish this last little checkpoint, and then I'll probably hop off. Don't want to make the video too long. I gotta edit some stuff out, so... which way do we go? Go this way, I'm guessing. Oh god. Got more of these little guys. Oh my god. Oh, of course. Whoa, what is that? Alright, I'm trying to get a thumbnail, my bad. It's cringy. The slums, oh god. Oh my god, you're really scared of a fucking cat, bro? Oh my god, this guy is shit scared of a cat. What a puss. Now they're gonna be on the lookout for me. Hope that was a person. Oh my god, there's a cat! There is a creature! Please don't kill me, guys. Just a little cat. I'm not gonna hurt you. God, we about to fight this fool. Please help me, B12. Oh, my hand is cramping up. I really don't get on my PC a whole lot anymore. Are you sure, man? He might kill us. You're no Zerk. We're not familiar with your kind. You're welcome to this village as long as you don't eat anyone. Guys are okay. It's just a tiny ass little cat. Couldn't eat you if I tried. Whew. Hopefully those little robot bugs don't attack me anymore. Ridiculous. The outsiders. Momo. Try to talk to him if you want, but he gave up on trying to leave. It's for the best. He lives high up in that building with the orange neon sign. Okay. Gotta go meet Momo. Gotta get outside, apparently. Press 1 to ask B12 for help. Okay, this is where I'm gonna end the episode, guys. Got some editing to do. I definitely like it so far. I get lost in games so much. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. Make sure you subscribe if you want to watch the whole playthrough. I'm going to make a playlist for it. Drop a like, comment, turn on post notifications, giveaway 6.5k and 7k. Check the pinned comment to sign up for Whatnot. Follow me on there at Sunday Night Games. And click the link, you'll get $10 off free. And yeah, I'm going to be live. Make sure you bookmark my show. I'm going to be selling some video games, doing a giveaway. Wednesday, the 27th, I believe, at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And yeah, catch you in the next video soon. Have a good rest of your day. Peace.